going to tell you one surprise. Now it's 11:35 morning. And how are you all? So, सबसे पहले आपको surprise में देना चाहती हूँ. That is, I finished 1K. Yes, I finished 1K. So, I received congratulation message from YouTube. So, I just shared to all of you. So friends, thank you so much. I'm so happy. Love you all. I complete 1K. So today I'm going to show you Sunday mutton. Yes, Sunday mutton. But before that, the one more thing is that this is chicken tandoori. Yes, chicken butter tandoori. So iska jo recipe hai, already I shared with you. Agar aapko fir se dekhna hai, to fir आप मेरे साइट विजिट कर सकते हैं. दैट इज इजी डे विद अमिता. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू टुडे स्पेशल एंड दैट इज संडे मटन. फॉर दैट आई नीड मटन. दिस इज मटन. देन आई नीड कर्ड, चॉप्ड ऑनियन, क्रश्ड टोमेटो. नाउ potato fry like this, half pieces of potato, peel the cover and then fry it. After that, ginger paste and garlic paste. But I have ginger and garlic paste. मैं आपको सिर्फ दिखाने के लिए वो छोटा सा दिखा है. Yes, I took 250 gram ginger and 4 garlic. So directly I go to my cooktop. So it's pre-cooked, pre-hotted, pre-heated. I'm sorry, pre-heated vessels I have. So now, today I celebrate because I complete 1000K, 1000 subscribers, and it's only possible for all of you with me. For that's why I can do it. And this is Imani healthy and tasty mustard oil. So I put mustard oil, big 2 teaspoon. After that, I put whole zira I put. मैं आपको जल्दी जल्दी दिखाऊंगी ताकि मेरे जो वीडियो है वो ज्यादा लॉन्ग ना हो. Now I am cooking some these things, cinnamon, these things. I break it and put it inside. And then put some ginger and garlic chopped. Then I put onion, julienne or crushed onion or chopped onion, anything you want. So आज मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. Today I'm so happy. All of you friends, thank you so much. मेरे 1000 subscribers पूरा करने के लिए. I am nothing without all of you. So आप लोग मेरे साथ थे. All friends are with me. That's why I can do it. So I am very thankful to God that I have those friends like you. My friends are very lovely, very supporting, I know. And please join my live chat also. Every day I am coming at 5:30 early morning, then 9:30 morning, then 4 o'clock afternoon and 7 o'clock evening. So उसके बाद I put some salt inside. अगर आप सॉल्ट दे दोगे देन ऑनियन विल बी सॉफ्ट वेरी इजीली. मैंने आपको पहले एक दिन टिप्स किया था. आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर सम डेज एज अ टिप, इफ यू वांट टू फ्राई ऑनियन प्लीज एड सम सॉल्ट ऑल्सो विद द ऑनियन. सो इट विल बी वेरी क्विकली सॉफ्ट. Like this only. After that, I add some tomato. Today outside weather is very hot. It's really very hot. So cooking is very tough. But मेरे फ्रेंड्स के लिए आई कैन डू टफ जॉब ऑल्सो तो मैं ये आपको दिखा रही हूँ अदरवाइज रियली टेम्परेचर टू हॉट आई कैन ऑन द फैन ऑल्सो अदर मैं बिकॉज अगर मैं फैन ऑन करूंगी तो साउंड मे बी वेरी वॉइस तो उसके बाद आई एड सम कार्ड मैंने आपको दिखाया था कार्ड ये सम कार्ड आई एड Next, I am going to add red chili powder, 1 teaspoon, because Sunny Baba don't like the spicy one. Then, turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon. Then, I am going to add very little sugar for taste. For taste only, very little sugar. So, agar aap sugar denge, the taste will be balanced with every masala and all. Now, I put mutton inside. Yes, I put mutton inside. Wow, it's just yummy. I love mutton, but Sunny Baba don't love it. Me and my husband, both of us, we love mutton. But for Sunny Baba, we cannot eat very well. Now I'm going to add ginger garlic paste. Yes, ginger garlic paste. Now, mix it very well for 15 minutes. And after 15 minutes, I will come. And tab tak, once more time to see the celebration item that is chicken tandoori. Wow, it's yummy. So friends, if you want to watch the chicken tandoori's video next time, because I already uploaded it before some days. So, if you want to watch chicken tandoori's one more time, Sunny Baba is here
today. Hi.
He is in very pressure because from 9 September his exam will be start, half yearly exam. So, then I will share with you second time. So, milte hai after 15 minutes. Tab tak ke liye, please. Keep watching. So I am coming back after 15 minutes and you can see all the masalas is very well mixed with mutton. Mutton ke saath jo spices maine diya tha, these are all mixed very well. So ye jo mera camera hai, isko thoda theek karna padega. Ji. So aap dekh rahe ho, iska color change ho gaya hai. Now, I am going to do one thing that is very important. The thing is that मैं इसको अपना जो प्रेशर कुकर है इसमें ट्रांसफर करूंगी यस आई विल ट्रांसफर इट माई प्रेशर कुकर सो आप देख सकते हो मैं एक ही बार से ट्रांसफर कर रही हूँ और आप लोग थोड़ा धीरे धीरे करो क्योंकि नहीं तो वीडियो ज्यादा लंबा हो जाएगा सो यू कैन सी आई ट्रांसफर माय मटन टू माय प्रेशर कुकर लाइक दिस ओनली एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड सम फ्राइड पोटैटो सो जो मैंने पोटैटो को पील करके देन हाफ पीस करके राउंड हाफ पीस सो मैंने इसको फ्राई कर लिया था नाउ आई एड अ होल पोटैटो इनसाइड एंड आफ्टर दैट आई डू एड add some water, very little bit water, very little, like one small cup water. Uske baad I mix it very well. Is tarah se. Then I am going to cover my pressure cooker. And 10 whistle is required for mutton. Yes. Every time 10 whistle is required for mutton. So aapne dekh liya. Maine mutton pressure cooker mein bitha diya hai. And uske baad after 10 whistle I am coming and show you. So I come from I'm coming after 10 whistle and I just open to my pressure cooker and you can see how it is looking. See, it's really very yummy mutton. This is Sunday special mutton, potato and muttons. I serve maximum mutton inside. The Sani Baba is now going to have it and my husband went somewhere, so he's coming after some time. He went for some official work. So yes, my husband and Sani Baba, both of them having it after some time. So I am here to show you that how it's looking. This is Sunday mutton and have it with rice. Bindas, yes, have it with rice. Dobara achi tarah se main dikha deti hu dikhne mein kaisa hua hai. Yes, it's like this only. So have it with rice, paratha, puri and fried rice, pulao, everything. Everything you can have it. So aap log banao, is very easy and very yummy, very tasty also. Aap bana ke kha sakte ho. And tab tak ke liye Amita ko tata bye bye kijiye. And today I am very happy and I am celebrating complete 1K. So it's only for all of you love me, that's why it's possible. Otherwise I am nothing without all of you. So thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye bye.